You can drink all you want when you're living in the bush. No one ever cares when's the last you wash your tush. You get to play with guns and knives, cause they're just your tools. At Nestor of the North, Trapper Training School. At Nestor of the North, Trapper Training School.
Okay, lads, gather round the old skinning table here. As you can see, we have a nice big beaver spread out and ready for some action.
Look at the size of that beaver, Daryl. That is one sweet beaver, Todd. Hey, do your whistle, man. Sweet!
Stop that goddamn whistling or I'll throw some jumper cables on those rings you got hanging out of your face. Now, where was I? You start by flipping her over on her back and slowly working up each leg until you get to her crotch.
Is that ever soft? Hey, just stroke that beaver, Daryl.
Unbelievable, Todd. Do your whistle, man.
Sweet!
You whistle like that one more time, you little bastard, and I'll run your lips through a tree chipper. Now, where was I again? Oh, yeah. You work your way up to the crotch very gingerly so as not to ruin your beaver. Remember, she'll stretch a mile before she'll tear an inch.
How can Daryl and I get our hands on some nice beaver, dude?
With one of the old trapper's best friends, the double spring box trap. I'll set it for you, but keep your goddamn hands away from it. Jesus Christ, lad, that's gotta hurt. There's only two things that can drop an old trapper's heart through the hole in his willy. Meeting a grizzly while you're carkled over a log looking for goddamn toilet paper, and having cold steel squeezing the piss out of Nick and his luggage. We're gonna have to settle him down so I can kick that trap off his prunes. Throw me that tent pole, Lefty.
Nice shot, man. You're like a cross between Jackie Chan and like that Triple X dude.
Let's toss him in the creek and let him sleep it off while we head to the bloated buffalo for a cool. Did I ever tell you lads about the time we had to hang old Frank Demchuk by his ankles in the outhouse when he coughed his teeth out down the crapper hole?
Tune in again next time, and you just may hear Nestor say,
I could gouge your eye out with this hoagie.
Sweet!